सूरज की बाहों में अब है ये जिंदगी, किरने हैं सांसों में बातों में रोशनी। सूरज की बाहों में अब है ये जिंदगी, किरने हैं सांसों में बातों में रोशनी। जो ही बदली दिल की ताल है आया एक ख्याल है बांटे हमें जिंदगी एक बार, क्यों ना करे कोई हम इसका प्यार। जाने किसका है हमें इंतजार, कि जिंदगी यही है और यही। जो भी कल तक बस आरज़ू, वो ही पा गए हैं मैं और तू। थामे हम हाथों में यूं ही हाथ, शहर दिल में घूमे के साथ साथ। सारे सारे दिन सारी सारी रात बरस रही है एक खुशी हर कहीं। सूरज की बाहों में
All interns are requested to please take their seats as per the sitting arrangement.
Welcome our chief guest, Dr. Anuradha Pai, madam, and also the head of Department of Occupational Therapy, State GS Medical College and KM Hospital, Dr. Karuna Nadkarni, madam. उपस्थित सभी मान्यवरों से निवेदन है कि अपने फ़ोन साइलेंट पर रखें और अपने स्थान ग्रहण करें, क्योंकि अब आपके बच्चे उड़ान भरने वाले हैं।
वी अरे रुको रुको, मेरे बिना कैसे शुरू कर रहे हो?
अरे आ गई समृद्धि, पर तूने ये काला चश्मा क्यों पहना है? हाँ, तुझे ये ब्लैक गाउन नहीं मिला इसलिए ना। कोई नहीं कोई नहीं, तेरी बारी आ जाएगी अगले साल। ओ सॉरी सॉरी, अगले के अगले साल।
मेरी बारी जब आएगी तब आएगी, पर आज ये सब ब्लैक गाउन में बैठे हैं ना हमारे ग्रेजुएट्स, वो सबसे ज़्यादा चमक रहे आज, इसीलिए चश्मा पहना था मैंने। और ये सब उनके सिर्फ मेकअप और कपड़ों की चमक नहीं है, बल्कि उनके हौसले, आत्मविश्वास और मेहनत की चमक है जो आज सबसे ज़्यादा झलक रही है।
वाह वाह, जोरदार तालियां। चलो तारीफ तो बहुत हो गई, अब प्रोग्राम शुरू करते हैं।
नमस्कार, सुस्वागतम, सुप्रभात।
मैं हूँ आपकी होस्ट ग्रीवा।
और मैं हूँ इसकी को होस्ट समृद्धि जावड़े। हम आज यहाँ सेठ गोवर्धन दास सुंदर दास वैद्यकीय महाविद्यालय और किंग एडवर्ड मेमोरियल हॉस्पिटल ऑक्यूपेशनल थेरेपी डिपार्टमेंट बैच ऑफ 2019 का ग्रेजुएशन सेरेमनी प्रारंभ करने जा रहे हैं,
और हम बेहद खुश नसीब है कि इसे होस्ट करने का मौका हम दोनों को मिला है।
ऑन दैट नोट वी वुड लाइक टू वेलकम चलो हंसने की कोई हम वजह ढूंढते हैं, जिधर ना हो कोई गम वो जगह ढूंढते हैं। बहुत उड़ लिया ऊंचे आसमानों में यारो, चलो ज़मीन पे ही हम जीने की चाह ढूंढते हैं।
वाह 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 समृद्धि, देखना यार हमारे मान्यवर बेहद ही सुंदर, सुशील और कितने समझदार लग रहे हैं।
एस्पेशली हमारे पेरेंट्स, हमारी सारी मम्मियों के चेहरे पे जो नूर है वो उनकी ममता को दर्शा रहा है।
हाँ, और हमारे फादर्स, उनके होठों पे कोई लफ्ज नहीं है, पर उनकी आंखों से सारे जज्बात बयान हो रहे हैं।
हाँ, और हमारे जो टीचर्स, जिन्होंने हमारे ग्रेजुएट्स को हर कदम पर सही राह पे चलना सिखाया है।
और आज के हमारे स्पेशल गेस्ट, हमारे ग्रेजुएट्स, उनके चेहरों की खुशी तो देखो, आज़ादी जता रही है उनकी।
कितने प्यारे लग रहे हैं सब लोग। Moving on, we would like to call upon our melodious senior, Shruti Kambale, to recite the Saraswati Vandana, which is believed to remove all the obstacles in path of one's success.
Simultaneously, we would like to invite all dignitaries on the dais to inaugurate this program by lighting the lamp. We would also request all teachers to come on the dais.
Hello, hello. या कुंदेन्दु तुषार हार धवला या शुभ्रवस्त्रावृता या वीणावरदण्डमण्डितकरा या श्वेतपद्मासना या ब्रह्माच्युतशङ्कर प्रभृतिभिः देवैः सदा वन्दिता सा मां पातु सरस्वती भगवती निःशेष जाड्या पहा थैंक यू
Honorable Chief Guest, Dr. Anuradha Pai Madam, may I request you to declare the graduation ceremony open.
Yeah, I declare the graduation ceremony of 2019 batch open.
The MOHS anthem, so kind request for everyone to stand on their seat.
We would like to welcome our Honorable Dean Ma'am, Dr. Sangeeta Rawat Madam. Now, moving forward, I would like to request our Head of Department, Dr. Karuna Nadkarni Madam, to felicitate our Dean, Dr. Sangeeta Rawat Madam, with a bouquet.
I would request Dr. Sushant Sarang sir to welcome our associate professor of general surgery at JSMC and KM Hospital, Dr. Mahadev. Okay. I request Dr. Sushant Sarang sir to welcome our honorable chief guest for today's event, Dr. Anuradha Pai madam.
Sir, to come welcome our head of department of anatomy, Dr. Kishore Khoshale sir. Sir, I would request Dr. Usha Kasar madam to welcome our associate professor of general surgery at JSMC and KM Hospital, Dr. Mahadev Garale sir. I would now request Shilpa Shri madam to come on stage and felicitate our head of department, Dr. Karuna Nadkarni madam.
Thank you, ma'am. I would now like to call upon Dr. Rajul Daftari, ma'am, to felicitate our Dr. Sushant Sarang, sir.
I would now request a student volunteer to come and felicitate Dr. Hemant Nangaonkar sir.
We would now like to call upon Dr. Sushant Sarang sir to felicitate Dr. Ishani Malik madam from AIPMR.
We would now like to request our student volunteer to come and felicitate Dr. Usha Kasar madam.
We'd like to call
a student volunteer to felicitate Dr. Shilpa Shri Palsule madam.
We would now like to felicitate Dr. Rajul Daftari madam. Next up is we would like to felicitate Dr. Shweta Zoizode madam.
We would now like to request our student volunteer to felicitate Dr. Saurabh Phadke sir.
Next up, we would like to felicitate Dr. Neeta Pawar, ma'am.
We would now like to felicitate Dr. Kirti Patel, madam.
Next up, we would like to felicitate Dr. Vaijanti Jain, madam. Thank you, everyone.
Now I will request our respected and beloved in charge of Occupational Therapy Department, Dr. Karuna Nadkarni, madam, to guide our students.
Sonali ma'am, baki hai.
Sonali ma'am, baki.
Yes. Sorry, everyone. We would like to felicitate Sonali ma'am, Dr. Sonali madam.
Good morning, one and all. Respected Dean Madam, respected Chief Guest Pai Madam, my dear students and parents and my colleagues. First of all, congratulations to all the graduates for this milestone. You all had a long path towards this milestone, and for some of you, it was full of challenges. It's no secret that some of you have also struggled with discipline during your time here, but today is not the time about dwelling into the past, but today is the time to celebrate your achievements and the graduation that you have attained. Life is rarely a smooth journey, and its bumps are always the one that shape us, teach us, and prepare us for our future. Remember, discipline is not just about following rules, it's about self-control, responsibility, and about making the right choices for a better future. It's never too late to change, to grow, to become the person you want to be. Each day is a new opportunity to make a better yourself, to be kind, to be more respected, and to be more dedicated towards yourself, your life, and your family. As you leave this place and step into the next chapter of your lives, carry with you the lessons from your past. Surround yourself with positive influences. Seek guidance when you need it. Do not shy away from asking for help. And never stop striving to be the best version of yourselves. Take a moment to express your gratitude to all those people who have been part of your journey. Your family members, your teachers, your friends, your mentors. It's never too late to show your gratitude to anybody. They have believed in you even when you did not believe in yourselves. Honor their support by taking responsibility for your actions and making them proud of the person you are becoming. All the best for all your future endeavors.
Thank you, madam. We would be deeply honored to hear our Dean, Dr. Sangeeta Rawat, madam, to address our young graduates with her kind words.
First of all, heartiest congratulations to all of you. And to proud parents also, and the esteemed teachers also. So one more batch, and remember, all of you are out from a most prestigious college of Asia, that is Sait GS Medical College in KU. So you all, as parents, should be really proud that your children have, I mean, for us, it is, they are still children, even though they are adult. I think they have come to a best college. They have worked for 4 years hard, and they have got good teachers. They have got lots of hands-on experience with the patients. And I'm sure they have turned out to be a good occupational therapist in future. So till now, all of you were under the shelter, under the protection of either the parents or the teachers and everyone. And whatever you were doing, any mistakes or anything, will be always carried, looked after by your seniors. But now, you are going to be yourself. And then now, when you go into their practice or when you go into the field, you have to prove yourself that what you have learnt and what you are going to practice is to the best of your capability and to the best of your knowledge. So that's where your real test starts now. Till now, you were always under the cover. But now your real test will start when you are actually dealing with patients. How much trust do they develop with you? Whether they, after the first meeting, whether they come to you second time, that's going to be your success. So I think, I'm sure that you all know that the patients for us, like either a medical or the this thing, for us, patients are the God for us. You know, Vivekananda say, I always tell in that, serve Jiva as Shiva. And that's where we have taken this profession that we are going to serve the patients. And for us, they are our gods. So when you serve them, you have to make sure that your conscience is clear. You are doing to the best of your ability what patient deserves. And rest, you leave it to the God. So if you do with that feeling in your mind and with that clarity in your mind, I'm sure you are going to do very well in your life. You have got a good training and you have a good future ahead. Many of you may be thinking of still super speciality further, and I'm sure now the time is there. That when I became an MBBS, I never thought I'll reach to the neurology. But by the time I finished my MD, I came to know that the DM is the in thing now. So, you know, I and my husband were the first DM couple of Maharashtra. So I'm sure always you want to do the best. So if you want to specialize, if you want to do fellowship, do it now before you go into the practice. That is important, because once you go into the practice, you develop yourself, you have your patients, you have your clinic, everything, then it is difficult to break from there and, you know, and go back. So if you are thinking about it, wait for a few months. See, life is long. 1 month here, 1 year here, it doesn't make much difference. So whatever you want to do, a specialty, apply, do it abroad. If you want to go, go there. And though it is long study hours and long years of together, but I think it is important that you develop in your interest to the best of your ability. So even after DIM, we go abroad, and I went and did my epilepsy fellowship. So that's why I'm an epileptologist. So it is important that you look for what is your special interest, whether you are going to get something into it. And even if you don't get it, you know, I think the occupational therapist is something which all my neurology patients definitely require. So I'm always closely associated with that. And I think it is important that all of you realize that, I mean, we as doctors, as a neurologist, I always realize the importance of this. So we just did the short films on Alzheimer and others. I said, we have to show, and GBS, I said, we have to show the occupational therapy department and the physiotherapy department. So in our short film of 2.5 to 3 minutes, we have shot yours also. So I think... See, we as the doctors deal with them for 1 week, 10 days maximum. And then when they have to recover from their deficit, they have to go back to their normal life, I think your role starts. And your role is much more prolonged than ours. You deal with them for months together. And I think that's why for patients also, you all are much more important than just the 1 week what doctors give, you know. Because the recovery in stroke, in neurology, I mean, you know, in GBS, everything takes long time. And you have those patients to give to the patients, you know. So that long working hours with patients, I think that's where you are really good at it. So I wish all the best to all of you, and congratulations once again, and I'm sure you're going to do very well in future. Thank you.
Thank you, madam.
Thank you, ma'am.
We now invite Dr. Sushant Sarang, sir, to introduce our esteemed chief guest, Dr. Anuradha Pai, madam.
Hello. Respected Dean Madam, respected Pai Madam, our chief guest for today, Karuna Madam, Head of Department, Occupational Therapy Department, all parents and dear interns. It is a pleasure and an honor to have Dr. Anuradha Pai Madam as a chief guest today. One, Madam has been a teacher for most of us, especially the ones who have been at SCIEN, at LTMMC. With close to 30 years of experience in teaching, Madam has really been the teacher one looks forward to. Madam has been a postgraduate guide for occupational therapy in neurosciences since many years. She has been a mentor and faculty at Academic Council of Occupational Therapy. Madam has served as faculty member of Medical Education Unit at LTMMC, that is SCIEN Hospital. She has been the executive committee member of Maharashtra State Occupational Therapy and Physiotherapy Council. Madam has been awarded with the Fellow of Academic Council of Occupational Therapy. She has Dr. P.N. Berry Fellowship Award for clinical experience in the United Kingdom. Madam has published numerous research papers, and particularly for interns who are moving out today into the field of occupational therapy, I should tell you that Madam is a very, very keen learner. I've had the opportunity to work with Madam in the capacity as co-convener when Madam was convener of Mumbai branch of All India Occupational Therapists Association. And afterwards, when she was at SCIEN and I was there, I have seen Madam attending lectures and workshops which are conducted by, you know, someone very junior and with the same enthusiasm. In fact, I wouldn't be surprised if Madam attends in the next few years any one of you delivering a lecture or a workshop, and she would be there with a lot of enthusiasm. So that is what Madam embodies, and you know that she is a learner. Though she with close to 30 years of experience, she is still a student, hungry to achieve more knowledge, acquire more knowledge, no matter from which source it comes, how junior the speaker is. Madam is always there to learn, and I think this is something which all of you should also learn from Madam. And Madam, we are really proud and thankful to you for being here. Thank you.
We would like to request our Honorable Dean Madam, Dr. Sangeeta Rawat, to felicitate our Honorable Chief Guest, Dr. Anuradha Pai Madam.
Thank you, Madam. We would now request our Honorable Chief Guest, Dr. Anuradha Pai Madam, to speak a few words.
Honorable Dean, Dr. Sangeeta Rawat Madam, Head of the Department of Occupational Therapy, Dr. Karuna Nadkarni Madam, all my colleagues from occupational therapy, both clinical as well as teaching, the teaching faculty who is attending, Dr. Khushale sir, he was there with us at SCIEN, Dr. Mahadev from surgery, all the students who are graduating, interns, their parents, proud parents and family members who are attending. At the outset, I would like to thank the Department of Occupational Therapy, especially Sushant, Karuna, Shilpa and Rajul, who have invited me today to be the chief guest at this occasion. As I stand before you on the eve of August 3, 2024, it reminds me of the date on 3rd August 1983, I had taken admission to this very institute exactly 41 years ago for the same course and joined here as an undergraduate student. After that, I did my post-graduation at TNMC BYL Nair Hospital and worked there for a few years as a clinical therapist. Then I went on to LTMMC Sion as a teaching faculty, and almost I will finish 30 years in next May for as a teacher at Sion Hospital. So this is a pleasant reminder of the timeless value and evolving nature of our profession. Today we celebrate your hard work for the interns, dedication, and many sacrifices you have made to reach this significant milestone. You are indeed fortunate to have gained invaluable clinical experience at this esteemed institute. As Madam mentioned, we are about in 2026, the institute is about to finish 100 years. This is a 98-year-old institute. And to get admission in any course at this esteemed institute itself is an award. And now you have graduated, so that is a super award, I would say. The clinical experience, I would like to mention here, the clinical experience, the number of patients, I think almost, madam, 2,000-bedded hospital this is. And the clinical workload that you get in IPDs and OPDs is no match with other institutes, okay? So I don't know whether you have contacts with students who have been graduated from a private institute. I would like to mention my niece had done MBBS. Now, afterwards, she's finished her MD in medicine, but for her MBBS, she had taken admission to a college in Pune. And when she was doing her internship, I would ask her, she had a PSM posting. So I asked her, what is your day like in PSM? And she said that, you know, we are meant to write some cases, you know, hypothetical cases. I said, why is that? Because being all my life in a general hospital or a municipal hospital, we cannot cater to every patient who is coming, because you cannot take breath till 3:30 or 4 o'clock in the afternoon. And here is the institute where the interns are made to, portray a hypothetical case, so that would be a case simulation for a student from second year or third year, because they do not get enough number of cases. So imagine what is the clinical experience that this was never done in our institutes, like, you know, KM Nair or Sion. So imagine the clinical experience that you have gained here. Many a time students, you know, when they're doing the ward work or in OPDs, they get bugged because there are many patients. But this is the learning. This is going to help you later in life. And, you know, maybe you'll remember that particular diagnosis case I had seen when I was an intern, and this is a similar case, so maybe you can, you know, apply that knowledge. The field of occupational therapy is brimming with opportunities, both for further studies and career prospects. So if you want to do the further studies, in India also there are a lot of courses, like you have postgraduate courses, you have fellowships in different fields, you have a PhD which is started in almost all institutes of occupational therapy, including the three institutes in Mumbai, but even nationwide. Or if you want to go abroad and do a specialization in a particular field, the doors are open to you. After graduation, you can directly go into a private practice or take up a post of a therapist in government hospital. It is like up to you. But as Madam suggested, if you want to gain further knowledge, this is the time. Once you become busy with your private practice or your job, then there are less opportunities or there are less chances that you can go back to studies. So think over and take a decision. Another thing which comes to my mind is you have to be very innovative. You have, as a part of your curriculum and internship, you must have done something like community rehabilitation. We have attachment in Dharavi, that is the urban health center in Dharavi, and we go to the slums of Dharavi and treat patients there. So once you start practicing, you know what is more applicable. It is not that what is given in theory and books is always applicable when you go to practice. So when you go to a small place in Dharavi, where they have single room in which 10 or 12 members are, adjusted in that same room, whatever you have learnt in your books, the kind of adaptive environments, adaptive equipments, they may not be suitable for that particular the socio-economic, context. So you have to modify and think what is most suitable. So that is your more creation and your decision making once you are into the private sector. As you embark on this new journey, remember a Sanskrit word, which is, we take it very lightly. The verse is Sarve Santu Niramayaha, which translates to may all be free of illness. That is, this illness, free from illness, does not mean that the illness is cured. But what you do to the patient, what as an occupational therapist, what you are doing to a patient is you are giving a functional independence, you are improving their quality of life, you are boosting their morale. So by this small participation in the rehabilitation is causing alleviation from the illness. You may not be able to cure illness, but that is, you are trying to help them get adapted to the illness and make them as independent as possible, as happy as possible. Because according to WHO, World Health Organization, what is the definition of health? Health is not mere absence of disease, but a feeling of well-being, or a feeling of well-being which is physical, mental and social. So that feeling of well-being, even if you do not have any disease, but you don't feel good, that you are not healthy. So what you are trying to make the patient is more healthy than what he is with the disease. So you make him, you elevate and you give him more feeling of well-being. In conclusion, I encourage you all to embrace the future with confidence and enthusiasm. Your knowledge, skills and compassion are the cornerstones upon which you will build your careers, contribute to society. Remember, the world needs your expertise and dedication now more than ever. And at the end, I would like to congratulate all the interns and their family members, their parents, their family and friends who have contributed in the achievement that they have reached today. Thank you.
Thank you, madam. Our student volunteer will now like to felicitate Dr. Somnath sir.
We would now like to request Dr. Sushant Sarang sir to come forward and felicitate Dr. Rishani Malik, who is a representative from AIIPMR.
Thank you, sir. Griva, ये लोगों ने जो caps पहने हैं ना, सबसे पहले मैंने Three Idiots में देखे थे, पिछले साल भी देखे. आखिर ये लोग अपने caps उड़ाते क्यों हैं?
अरे समृद्धि, ये भी बताना पड़ा तुझे. ये लोग ने caps अपने graduation ceremony की खुशी में पहने हैं. उनके ज़िंदगी में अब शिक्षण का एक महत्वपूर्ण पड़ाव ख़त्म हुआ और उसकी स्वतंत्रता के उत्सव में वो कैप्स उड़ाते हैं. सो वी नाउ लाइक टू रिक्वेस्ट आवर चीफ गेस्ट डॉक्टर अनुराधा पाई मैडम ऑन द डायस टू लीड द ग्रेजुएट्स फॉर ओथ सेरेमनी.
इंटर्न्स, वी विल स्टार्ट द ओथ टेकिंग. आई Say your own name. Solemnly pledge myself to consecrate My life to the service of humanity.
My life to the service of humanity.
I will give my teachers,
I will give my teachers
the respect and gratitude,
respect and gratitude
which is their due.
Which is their due.
I will practice my profession with conscience and dignity.
The health of the patient
will be my prime consideration.
I will respect the secrets
which are confided in me.
I will maintain all the means
in my power,
honor,
and noble traditions
of occupational therapy profession.
My colleagues
will be my
brothers and sisters.
I will not permit
considerations of religion,
nationality,
race,
party politics,
or social standing
to intervene between
my duty and my patient.
I will maintain
the utmost respect
for human life
from the time of conception
and even under threat.
I will not use my medical knowledge
contrary to the laws of humanity.
I make these promises
solemnly,
freely,
and upon my honor.
Thank you.
On my count of three, you can all fly your caps. 1, 2, 3, go! Yeah! We wish congratulations to all graduates. Coming up first is Dr. Ankita Radha Rajkumar Rakh. Is Dr. Krisha Sneha Nilesh Thakkar. Up next is Dr. Sampada Sopan Mangal Vaman. Calling up next is Dr. Vansida Manda Deepak Gowde. Next is Dr. Muskan Shabana Nasir Ansari. Next is Dr. Shruti Shraddha Siddharth Kamle. Next. Next is Dr. Trupti Kumudini Tukaram Sonule.
Thank you, ma'am.
Next is Dr. Sugat Kanta Bharat Padgan. Up next is Dr. Vishwanath Shali Sudhakar Patil. Next is Dr. Sakshi Supriya Santosh Parsamkar. Thank you, Dean Ma'am. We would now like to request our Chief Guest, Dr. Anuradha Pai Madam, to come forward for the memento distribution.
Next up is Dr. Shruti Shraddha Suhas Raut. Up next is Dr. Runali Vishakha Ram Bagade. Next we have Dr. Neha Sanju Bhakchan Uke. Next up is Dr. Mohini Vaishali Kalyan Rao Mai. All are requested to don't click pictures on the mobile phones.
All are requested to not click pictures on the mobile phone. There's a cameraman for that purpose. Students to please look into the camera and not on their mobiles.
Next up is Dr. Devesh Nirmala Ashok Akhtar. Up next we have Dr. Divya Lalita Sitaram Bichkule. Up next we have Dr. Madhumita Monalisa Rajiv Phanse. Next we have with us Dr. Mayuresh Parvati Devram Boye. Next we have Dr. Vaibhav Kranti Vinod Junjure. Next we have Dr. Vidhi Komal Paresh Joshi.
Thank you, Dr. Anuradha Pai Ma'am. Now we request our Head of Department, Dr. Karuna Nadkarni Ma'am, to come forward for the memento distribution. First is Dr. Shraddha Sujata Gautam Oval. Next is Dr. Shreha Rakhi Shirke. Next is Dr. Firdaus Dilnawaz Poras Fitter. is Dr. Rilam Rashmi Chetan Shah. Dr. Rutika Vimal Prabhakar Kundale. Next is Dr. Sunit Rajshri Rajiv Malwankar. Is Dr. Karan Sharda Himmat Jain. Next is Dr. Nikita Sanju Vinod Gupta. Last graduate, Dr. Enya Suganti Servi Rajendran. Thank you so much, Dr. Karuna Nadkarni Madam. नहीं यार समृद्धि नहीं
रखते हैं ना यार प्लीज
अरे नहीं 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 बहुत लेट हो जाएगा
थोड़ा सा टाइम प्लीज दो सेकंड लगेगा सिर्फ
ले हो गए दो सेकंड
मेरा मतलब है दो मिनट अरे उनका लास्ट टाइम है यार
अच्छा अब तो इतना इंसिस्ट कर ही रही है तो हो जाए
ओके So now, first of all, we'll like to call upon Sakshi Parsamkar, the topper of the batch, to speak a few words.
Good morning, everyone. Firstly, I would like to congratulate my fellow batchmates as we stand here, not just as graduates, but as proud survivors of an unforgettable adventure. From our first year newbie phase to proudly holding our graduation caps. Today marks a significant milestone in our lives. Over the last 4 months, we have experienced a life outside KEM, which was a mix of hurdle and happiness. But I'm confident that our esteemed institute has equipped us with the strength to shine as GSITE's graduates. I would like to extend my gratitude to Dr. Karuna Nadkarni ma'am for being a constant support throughout these years and for giving us an endless opportunities to bloom. I also want to thank Dr. Sushant Sarang sir for guiding us through our internship. Additionally, my heartfelt gratitude goes out to all the teachers, faculty members, and the entire OT department to make this journey an incredible one. Some memorable moments that KEM gifted me includes OTCON 2023, our bumblebee moments, running to postings each day, chasing deadlines to complete OTPFs and cases, and of course, our square table discussions. A special mention goes to my brother, who has always been my support system, my parents, and my best friend Preeti, who has always cheered me up. Lastly, to my GSITE forevers, Runali, Shruti, Sunit, Ridham, Enya, Nikita, and Karan. Thank you for making this journey an unforgettable one. Definitely, I look forward to the day when I can give back to this institute in some form. contributing to the legacy that has given us so much. Finally, I would like to end with the quote, take pride in how far you have come, have faith in how far you can go, but don't forget to enjoy the journey. Thank you.
Calling up next is किसी तो जमाने में रहे सीनियर ओटी रिप्रेजेंटेटिव जिमखाना के डॉक्टर रिदम चेतन शाह.
Adrenaline rush. Good morning, myself Ridham Shah, respected Dean Madam, respected Head of the Department Dr. Karuna Nadkarni Madam, Dr. Respected Chief Guest Dr. Anuradha Pai Madam, all the professors, other dignitaries, my colleagues and their parents and my friends. Today we have gathered here after 4 months because we passed out in summer 2023. And we are meeting here with the friends, we are meeting the teachers. So it was feeling very good, it was very nice. Abhi aisa lag raha hai ki yahan pe MLT mein surgery lecture chalu hoga. Because hamare yahan pe surgery lecture hue the, hamari exams hui thi. To wo nostalgic event hai aaj ka moment. Kabhi aisa itna proud feel ho raha hai ki main shabd mein vyakt nahi kar sakta. I was an OT secretary for the Gymkhana in the year 2022 and the 2023. The journey has been started from my class representative of the first year and the first half of the second year. And we went for an inter-college event in the TNMC College and BY Nair Charitable Hospital. So there was an inter-college event and I asked my seniors ki hum hamare college mein inter-college event kyun nahi ho sakte. So seniors told that only OT secretary can do, and in the fourth year we done this event of called as OT Fest. So thank you to my guide Dr. Alok Patil sir, Dr. Sushant sir, Dr. Karuna ma'am and all the professors. So starting from the first year, we enjoyed very much. In the first year we enjoyed our avishkar and we enjoyed our freshers party, we enjoyed our trek in the Prabalgarh, which was organized by Dr. Museb Surya sir, Dr. Pulkit Popat. And after the first year that all these things happen, our life changed because COVID came. And we were in lockdown, our online lectures were going on. And after the second year has started, so again our online lectures were there. So we were, hum abhi kya karna hai, ke lectures to online ho rahe. So but हमारे clinical postings चालू थे, चल रहे थे. So वो अभी अच्छा लग रहा है कि वो time best था कि because हम COVID के time भी clinical postings के लिए हम college आ रहे थे. तो thank to occupation therapy department to give us this opportunity. And in third year तो शुरू होते ही फिर खत्म हो गया because इतने सारे subjects थे. And the fourth year was best because of we went to the Chennai for OTCON. So me and Madhumita Fanse were the OTCON representatives from St. G.S. Medical College. हमने वहाँ पे बहुत awards जीते. Reels competition में हम third आए, fashion show में हम first आए, reels competition में हम third आए, meme competition में हम first आए, humorous poster में हम first आए, group singing में हम second आए. पर सिर्फ ये एक अफसोस रहेगा कि poster का थोड़ा time constraint हो गया था. So, and then we organized the OT Fest, which was organized for the first time. Thanks to Dr. Rutika, Dr. Sunit, Dr. Karan, Dr. Nikita, and all my colleagues who helped for a successful event. And at last, I will tell, if someone will ask me what the KM has given you, KM ne kya diya hai mujhe? तो मैं उनको यही कहूँगा कि KM ने मुझे सिर्फ डिग्री ही नहीं दी है, डिग्री से ज़्यादा बहुत कुछ सिखाया है. प्रोफेशनलिज्म सिखाया है, ओटी की वैल्यू कहाँ रखनी है, कैसे पेशेंट्स को हैंडल करना है, कैसे सिचुएशन को टैकल करना है, वो सब सिखाया है. मेरा एक फ्रेंड है सुनीत मालवनकर जो ऑलवेज बोलता है कि KM इज़ अ ब्रांड इन द सेंस ऑफ ये KM के पास बहुत पेशेंट्स है. तो जितने हम ज़्यादा पेशेंट्स देखेंगे उतना अच्छा हैंडलिंग होगा. सो एंड एट लास्ट कि मुझे गुड बंच ऑफ फ्रेंड्स मिले हैं और जो मैं वो दोस्ती कभी नहीं छोड़ना चाहूँगा. एंड डेट्स इट. थैंक यू.
Next, we would like to call upon this batch class representative, Dr. Firdos Fitr, to speak a few words.
Hello. So, a very good morning to the respected chief guest, respected chief guest of honor, professors and clinical therapists, and parents and my dear friends. So I would like to take this opportunity to say a few words about my time here in KEM Hospital and St. J's Medical College. The past 4 years was a time of immense learning, seeking guidance, creating friendships that last a lifetime, and understanding and recognizing myself. As rightly said by Swami Vivekananda, education is a manifestation of the perfection already in a man. So we stepped into this prestigious institute as mere amateurs who were eager to explore, who were curious about everything, who through our experiences here, we not only gained knowledge, but we also gained the strength, confidence, and the courage to face life. We faced failures, we lost hopes, and we felt helpless. But this college taught us to rise from the ashes like a phoenix, renewed and stronger than before. Though most of the time our time was spent buried, our heads buried in our books, in the short time we spent outside of the library, away from our desk, we learned the mantras of life. We learned to step out of our comfort zones. We learned to open to new experiences. We learned new skills. We learned how to be a team. These memories were made during our college, our department events, the conferences, the seminars, the workshop, all sculpted our characters. Our HOD ma'am, Dr. Karuna Nadkarni, our professors have been strict sometimes, but they have been our biggest supporters and looked after us throughout the time here. So thank you, our professors and ma'am. Now, for our parents, the efforts and the hardships, hard work to support us, all the sacrifices you have done for us, for our dreams. Their prayers and their blessings cannot be kept in words. No words can encompass everything that they have done for us. We hope that we have brought joy to you and facility to hope, and we hope to keep doing the same for us in the near future, and we can never thank you enough. Now I like to talk about my dear friends. You guys have been like a ray of sunshine on a cold morning, like an abduction pillow to a THR, like a waist belt to transverse, like a fixator to a fracture, and a padding to a splint. And let's not forget ultrasound to pain. So. We have gone through everything. We have studied together. We have fought with each other. Argued, enjoyed, made the greatest memories from OC classrooms to KDs to canteen to playgrounds. Everywhere I look, there are memories embedded in this place. For me, this institute has shown me the capability that I could not see for myself. I learned that failure is a stepping stone towards success. I learned to stay rooted to and humbled in the success. I learned to trust, put faith in others and myself, to be bold enough to make myself make my true self. I realize aspects of myself, learned to grow and help others. I found friends who I can call my own, but most importantly, I found what I truly loved, which is OT. Which inspired me to become who am I, right? Who have I become? Now it's the time to put this to all our youth, start our new journey in the real world. Make sure we bring glory to our prestigious college, our teachers and our families. Let's carve a new path to make a place for our own selves in this world. Let us help people, empower them and live their best lives. It's time to give back to the people and our profession. Let's aim to be better than our best. As Rabindranath Tagore said, let us not pray to be sheltered from the dangers, but to be fearless when facing them. Thank you. And 2019 batch is out.
Such a heart-touching words. Now we would like our student volunteers to felicitate Dr. Shilpa Nayak ma'am. Next up, we would like to felicitate Dr. Rupali Borkar ma'am.
थोड़ा टाइम एक्स्ट्रा बचा है सो और दो लोगों को बुला लेते हैं वी वुड लाइक टू कॉल अपॉन डॉक्टर देवेश अतकरे सर फॉर अ फ्यू वर्ड्स
वन टू थ्री एक बचपन का जमाना था जिसमें खुशियों का खजाना था चाह चांद को पाने की थी पर दिल तितलियों का दीवाना था थक कर आना स्कूल से फिर भी खेलने जाना था बारिश में कागज़ की नाव थी हर मौसम सुहाना था रोने की वजह न थी न हंसने का बहाना था क्यों हो गए हम इतने बड़े इससे अच्छा तो बचपन का ज़माना था गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन रेस्पेक्टेड चीफ गेस्ट HODs एंड एस्टीम प्रोफेसर्स एंड क्लिनिकल स्टाफ एंड आवर डियर पेरेंट्स My outstanding winter batch, my juniors, and my okay summer batch. Finally, I can say, my name is Dr. Devesh Nirmala Ashok Atkare, Bachelor of Occupational Therapy, Occupational Therapy Training School and Center, Seth Gordon Das Sundar Das Medical College and King Edward Memorial Hospital, Mumbai. और इतना याद करने के लिए मुझे कोई प्रैक्टिस करने की ज़रूरत नहीं पड़ी क्योंकि सर ऐसा कहते हैं जो नाम आप कमाते हो उसे याद करने की कोई ज़रूरत नहीं पड़ती है आप सबने भी कमाया सर मैं बहुत छोटा आदमी हूँ आप सबके आगे बात करने के लिए अगर मेरे दो तीन बड़े शब्द इधर उधर हो जाए तो प्लीज़ माफ़ कर दीजिएगा मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि लोग तीन तरह के सपने देखते एक सपना जो आँखें बंद करके देखते एक सपना वो जो आंखें खुली करके देखते एक सपना वो जो दिखते ही नहीं बस उसे जीते और हम वो सपना जी रहे मैं कोई लंबी स्पीच नहीं देना चाहता बस दो मिनट लेना चाहता हूँ सबके आपको शुक्रिया अदा करने के लिए इस जर्नी में फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल माझे करता धरता माझे आई बाबा मागे बसून आहेत आणि फक्त माझेच करता धरता नाही तर आमच्या सर्वांचे करता धरता मी माझ्या ग्रॅज्युएट्सला एक विनंती करतो की प्लीज उभे होऊन जोरदार ताळ्यांनी त्यांचं हे करावं सेम आपले प्रोफेसर्स हमारे सभी प्रोफेसर्स के लिए जोरदार तालियां प्लीज और कुछ तालियां अपने लिए भी बजा दो ओके इसी के साथ आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक माय कजिन ब्रदर अभिजीत दादा अहूताई रुचिताई अप्पूताई दे आर नॉट हियर बट दे आर लिसनिंग मी समवेयर ओके एंड माय ब्रदर फ्रॉम अनदर मदर विक्की दादा एंड पूजाताई ऑल्सो ऑल द प्रोफेसर्स एंड माय बैचमेट्स दिव्यल मयुरेश वैभव विधि एंड एवरी वन हियर थैंक यू सो मच कॉलेज लाइफ के बारे में ज़्यादा बोलना नहीं चाहूँगा क्योंकि कॉलेज लाइफ आई गेस मैं मर भी जाऊँ तो मेरी आत्मा शायद उसको हमेशा याद रखेगी. इतनी अच्छी कॉलेज लाइफ हमको KM के अलावा कहीं मिल नहीं सकती. आई डोंट थिंक सो. हर जगह कल्चरल इवेंट्स हो या हमारा एकेडमिक रहो, पेशेंट्स रहो, कुछ भी रहो, कभी भूल नहीं सकते. इट वॉज वेरी ग्रेट. लास्ट में बस चार लाइनें बोलना चाहूँगा. किसी रील में मैंने सुना था 2 दिन पहले कि कि रिवर्स डू नॉट ड्रिंक देयर ओन वाटर, ट्रीज डू नॉट ईट देयर ओन फ्रूट, द सन डज नॉट शाइन ऑन इटसेल्फ, एंड द फ्लावर्स डज नॉट स्प्रेड देयर फ्रेग्रेंस फॉर देमसेल्व्स. लिविंग फॉर अदर्स इज अ रूल ऑफ नेचर. वी आर ऑल बॉर्न टू हेल्प ईच अदर, नो मैटर हाउ डिफिकल्ट इट इज. लाइफ इज गुड वेन यू आर हैप्पी, बट मच बेटर वेन अदर्स आर हैप्पी बिकॉज ऑफ यू. थैंक यू. दिस इज डॉक्टर देवेश अतकरे साइनिंग ऑफ बैच ऑफ 2019.
Thank you so much. We would now like to call upon Dr. Sampada Vaman.
Beautiful morning to you all. Actually, we are short of time, so I'll just speak few lines for everybody who has really supported me through, and especially Dr. Karuna Nadkarni ma'am, Dr. Sushant Sarang sir, Dr. Rajul ma'am, and on all of my staff. Along with my parents, there were my friends, other than the college also, okay? So, this batch was little bit short of, like, it lacked some discipline, and even I have suffered through, but the ultimately, what KM has given me has no any end. Like, here I stand on behalf of all my fellow mates, to extend my immense gratitude to all of my professors who have really worked hard in making our dreams come true. Without you all, this would have been entirely different. All thanks to my parents who have kept strong faith in me. Whenever I will be in the future, I will miss this prestigious institute, extremely knowledgeable and supportive professors. It makes me feel so special that I was born on World Occupational Therapy Day and I chose occupational therapy as my career. So it was of my destiny. Even Karuna ma'am was so astonished when she got to know this. And throughout the time I was striving for MBBS, and I'm sure so many of us were striving for MBBS. And even while taking the admission, we were so much hesitant too, because this occupational therapy is not well known, as we all really accept this. In India, it is not that famous, or we would say physiotherapists are over demanding, or yeah, they do their work nicely, but occupational therapy has to be more and more incorporated and practiced in hospitals. Even our dean ma'am has said it, that we have really, really prominent role in every, whether it is neurology, whether it is orthopedics, mental health, especially in mental health, we have very less number of institutes in India. And how can I forget pediatrics? We have so many clinics of pediatrics. Even when you are very interested in adult OT practice, if you go out, you will get to know there are hardly any clinics for adults. And yeah, throughout the last 4.5 years, there were so many ups and downs. Like, few things made me shattered, few things made me astonished with all my gratitude towards this. Like, I believe there is something called as destiny and your hard work that really brings you to the success. So, and I really cannot forget the kind of support my teachers, all my professors has shown towards me. I have literally cried so lot of times, because sometimes we feel alone. Even in rush, we feel alone. So I went through anxiety, panic attacks, and all through Shilpashree ma'am, Usha ma'am, Rajul ma'am, especially Karuna Nadkarni ma'am, Sushant sir, all have really consoled me. And not only me, I'm very sure so many of us might have been through such instances and incidents, and I really thank, I will not be able to forget what I have gotten from this college. Thank you so much. Yeah.
We would now like to call upon our associate professor and intern in charge, Dr. Sushant Sarang sir, to speak a few words.
Again, good afternoon, all of you. Devesh ke parents good hai? Devesh ke parents good hai? Tani sangitla lahanpani tacha swapna hota ki tani titliya pakdavyat. मी तुम्हाला सांगतो आता तितल्या त्याच्या मागे आहेत. ओके ओके प्लीज थँक्यू थँक्यू. ओके सर्वात आधी सबसे पहले ऑल द पेरेंट्स कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशन्स आपको आप सभी को ऑल द ब्रदर्स सिस्टर्स कजन्स फार ऑफ कजन्स बॉयफ्रेंड्स गर्लफ्रेंड्स जिस किसी ने इनके जर्नी में हस्बैंड्स हुए अच्छा वाइफ जिस किसी ने इनके जर्नी में इनको सपोर्ट किया है उन सबको कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशंस. दिस इज अ बिग डे फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू. वी आर वेरी प्राउड. इनका मैं आपको बोलता हूँ इनका प्रॉब्लम क्या है. ये बहुत फाइट करते हैं बहुत फाइट करते हैं. हाँ तो उनके देर इज़ नो डाउट अबाउट देयर एक्सपर्टीज देर इज़ नो डाउट अबाउट देयर नॉलेज. दे कम फ्रॉम अ वेरी प्रेस्टिजियस इंस्टीट्यूट. बहुत मेहनत की है हम सब ने ऑल टीचर्स ऑल क्लिनिकल स्टाफ जो यहाँ पर है उन सब ने उन पर बहुत मेहनत की है उन्होंने बहुत मेहनत की है. बट लेट मी डियर फ्रेंड्स टेल यू वन थिंग अ पर्सन वुड बी सक्सेसफुल who is able to make contacts and maintain contacts. Huh? So you will have to be genuine in your relationships, you will have to really bond with people and only can you go higher up. I would say all the best in whatever you do. Jo bhi tum karoge, iske aage, your chota success, badi success, we teachers would always, always, always be proud of you. जब भी आप यहाँ से बाहर जाओगे कहीं पर बाहर जाके पढ़ोगे यहाँ पढ़ोगे कुछ नया नाम बनाओगे अपने लिए प्लीज़ लेट अस नो कम बैक टू दिस इंस्टीट्यूट हमसे मिलो हमें बहुत अच्छा लगेगा. आप जब भी यहाँ से कुछ भी अचीव करोगे वी वुड ऑलवेज फील वेरी वेरी प्राउड ऑफ यू एंड आई थैंक ऑल ऑफ यू फॉर गिविंग अस दीज मोमेंट्स ऑफ अप्स एंड डाउन्स. And I am sure all of you would do well. All the best. Take care. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. आज यहाँ पे हमारे साथ जो parents बैठे हैं उनके लिए बहुत proud moment है अपने बच्चे को graduate होते हुए देखना. So amongst the parents, we would like to call upon Dr. Sneha Shirke's aunt, Miss Madhu.
Good morning, and I'm really impressed with the sweet messages, beautiful messages that Firdaus and all the other students have given. But he made one mistake. He addressed the students last, and I'd like to begin by congratulating the students. So, huge round of applause for you. Hip hip hooray! Hip hooray! Really well done. I have three messages for the students as you graduate today. Like Sushant sir said, I think that's very important is to never forget your alma mater because that's where you received. So stay in touch with them. I have benefited throughout my life by staying in touch with my institute. So do come back and see where opportunities are to give back. Stay in touch with your friends. These memories from your childhood, so Devesh, I said, bachpan ke din, you will 20 years, 30 years down the line, you will realize these were the best times of your life. Despite the fights, despite everything, this is what you will truly cherish. My second message is, of course, about your patience and the seva bhav. I think that's already been said. The oath that you've already taken, and I see it from the messages that you all have yourself shared. So it's not a profession, it's not a career, it's a service. And I'll urge you to keep that first and foremost with compassion and kindness. My third message to you is for yourself. As you step out in what you say is the real world, this is also real, but the college days, but as you step out into the real world of work, make sure you take care of your well-being. You can give only if you are healthy and well. So you will find supportive seniors as you go out. You will find critical seniors. Your self-confidence will be diminished. You may not have the friends around you to, you know, pull you up. Make sure you take care of your mental health and your well-being first, and a work-life balance. Because today there's a lot of thing on burnout. You know, while you do your work, make sure you have your personal life and your friends and everything well balanced. I think that's the main. And coming to parents, for me it's a real honor to represent Sneha Shirke. And her mother, I remember, Rakhi Shirke, and when I got a call saying, KEM ne accept kara, KEM se acceptance letter aya. Of course, the most prestigious institution. So huge congrats to all the parents who have that name, you know, and the degree behind your child's qualification. It's a long journey for parents. I think not only the financial challenges of investment, but there's a bigger emotional investment. Will they make it through, you know, these results? Will they pass? How will they go through life? It's a big commitment. And I think this is a proud moment today that you get to see all your emotional, financial, mental investment. Also, when students or children leave home, there is sort of a emptiness. Khali ghar ho jata hai. Bale wo hostel aaye ke rahe yahan aur agar ghar se ghar pe bhi reh rahe hai, aap unko kam hi dekhte ho kyunki wo zyada time college mein bitayenge. To ek letting go ka journey ho jata hai. And this is your own graduation cap for celebrating this. And my third, of course, most importantly, is to the management of KEM, the dean, the HODs, the professors, faculty. It must have not been easy through COVID at all. So I heard comments about discipline. Of course, online teaching is a big challenge in itself. But imagine showing anatomy. You know, I can't even think of anatomy. Like, what kind of anatomical specimens? How will you show femur and tibia and all the works through a video call? So it has a challenge of its own, the discipline. And I think what I've heard, they've learned really well through all those online classes. So hats off to the management team for making this happen. And thank you for this today's event. It's a beautiful memory for me and all the parents. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much. Does any staff member want to speak a few words present here? Okay. Thank you, ma'am. Ek last poem. Muskuraya hai har chehra, har aur khushi si chhai hai. Mehnat se paayi safalta ki, tumhe dahe dil se badhai hai. Parishram mein paseene se jab, safalta ki fasal khilti hai, tab kisi ek se nahi, pure zamane se badhaiyan milti hai. Congratulations to each and every graduate, and good luck for your further journey. Now, So, on teacher's demand, we would like to call upon Dr. Vaibhav Zunzure. Please sing a song for us.
हॅलो कसे काय आता सगळ्यांनी इकडे एक एकदम इंग्लिश वगैरेमध्ये बोलले, मी तर दोन शब्द मराठीमध्ये बोलतो कारण माझ्या पॅरेंट्सला खूप इंग्लिश समजत नाही आणि खूप काही लोक आहेत असे ज्यांना जास्त मराठी येत नाही. फक्त एवढं सांगतो की तुमच्या लेकरांनी तर मेहनत केली आहे, ठीक आहे. काही असो आले इकडे राहिले, इकडे राहणं कठीण आहे, खूप कठीण आहे. मी आलो मला माहिती आहे, मग 2 वर्षाआधी काही झालं असं काही माझ्या आयुष्यात, तर म्हणजे ते विसरू शकत नाही मी. आणि नंतर ते बोलतात ना की जिकडे देव काळजी घेऊ नाही शकत तर त्यांनी आई पाठवली, मग जिकडे देव सांभाळू शकत नाही तिकडे पप्पा पाठवले. मी म्हणतो देवाने जिकडे आई पप्पा येऊ नाही शकत तिकडे मित्र पाठवले. तर जस्ट टू सिंग अ लास्ट सॉन्ग आय थिंक ओके वन ऑफ द लास्ट असं बोलू तर आय थिंक चन्ना मेरा गाऊ हा नाही कोणसा गाणं आहे प्लीज बोलो. नाही यार रुलाना आहे क्या मॅम? अभी हम तो रो रहे मॅम अभी. कोणता ठीक आहे तेरे वाले ठीक आहे तर ठीक आहे. ना हो के भी करीब तू हमेशा पास था, के सौ जन्म भी देखता मैं तेरा रास्ता, जो भी है सब मिला तेरे हवाले कर दिया, जिस्म का हर रुआं तेरे हवाले कर दिया. थैंक यू गाइस. थैंक यू.
आपल्या सगळ्यांसोबत इथे उपस्थित आहे आणखी एक सिंगर जो इथेच नाही तर पूर्ण महाराष्ट्रात फेमस आहे. टाळ्यांच्या गजराने स्वागत करूया मयूर सुकाळे याचं, ज्याने सारेगमप हिंदी द व्हॉइस शोमध्ये सुद्धा टॉप 6 होता आणि ज्याने अजय अतुल यांच्यासोबतही गायलं आहे. आत्ता महाराष्ट्र शाहीर म्हणून चित्रपट आला होता त्यातही गवळण त्याने गायली, ज्याच्यासाठी त्याला झी गौरव पुरस्कार मिळाला आहे. माझा भाऊ मयूर सुकाळे ह्याच्या टाळ्यांच्या गजरात आपण स्वागत करूया. आत्ता नुकताच अमेरिकाचा दौरा झाला आहे आणि माफ करा थोडं तब्येत त्याची ठीक नाही आहे, तरीही तो त्याचा बेस्ट देण्याचा प्रयत्न करेल. टाळ्यांच्या गजराने स्वागत करूया मयूर सुकाळे ह्याचं.
हॅलो सगळ्यांना नमस्कार. आज या ठिकाणी माझी बहीण डॉक्टर झाली, खूप आनंद आहे. सगळे मित्र सगळे डॉक्टर झाले आज. थ्रोट इन्फेक्शन आहे पण थोडं गाण्याचा प्रयत्न करतो त्या आनंदामध्ये. आत्ताच मला ज्याच्यासाठी फिल्मफेअर अवॉर्ड मिळाला त्यातला एक छोटा पार्ट गाण्याचा प्रयत्न करतो.
गोकुळात रंग खेळतो रंग खेळतो श्रीहरी, गोकुळात रंग खेळतो रंग रंग खेळतो श्रीहरी. आ गोकुळात रंग खेळतो रंग खेळतो श्रीहरी, मोहनात दंग राधिका दंग राधिका भाबडी, लावितो लळा श्याम सावळा लागला तुझा रंग हा निळा, सुरबासरीचा मोहवी मनाला बासरीतया जीव गुंतला, सोडवू कसारे सांग मोहना.
श्याम भंग होऊन कान्हा श्याम रंग लावून कान्हा सोडून गोकुळ कान्हा जाऊ नको गाऊ नको रे गाऊ नको गाऊ कृष्णा गाऊ नको ना जाऊ नको रे जाऊ नको कृष्णा जाऊ नको ना गाऊ नको रे गाऊ नको कृष्णा गाऊ नको ना गाऊ नको रे गाऊ नको गाऊ कृष्णा गाऊ नको ना थँक यू
We would now like to request Usha ma'am to felicitate sir.
Now I request Dr. Saurabh Phadke sir to come on stage and give a word of thanks.
Yeah, so let us give an applause and heartfelt appreciation for to all those who contributed to making the morning a success. Finally, I would like to convey my gratitude to everyone here for taking the time to join us today and for assisting us in making this event a huge success. Thank you Dean Madam Dr. Sangeeta Rawat for allowing us granting permission for hosting convocation ceremony at a short notice. Thank you to our chief guest Dr. Anuradha Pai madam to taking out her time and enlightening our students and gracing the occasion. Thank you to our HOD Dr. Karuna Nadkarni madam for endless support and believing in us. Thank you Kushale sir and Mahadev sir for gracing the convocation ceremony. Thank you to all the teachers, clinical staff for their constant support. Thank you helping staff, thank you student organizers for making this arrangement and AV possible in this short notice. Thank you photographer and MLT staff and heartiest congratulations to graduating batch of 2019.
Honorable Chief Guest Dr. Anuradha Pai Madam, I request you to declare the graduation ceremony closed.
I once again congratulate the graduating batch and their proud parents, and I declare this graduating ceremony as closed.
We would like to call upon Dr. Ishani Malik Madam to speak a few words.
So good morning everyone present here. So I am basically Ishani Malik from AII PMR. I am lecturer there. So I just take 2 minutes, that's all. So basically this is for a course that is going on in AII PMR, that is FCROT, Fellowship in Occupational Therapy. So it's for 1 year, and many a times it happens that you do not get the chance for masters in that year. So you can invest your time in FCROT because that's a comprehensive study in 1 year. You get to know about different instruments which are basically we do not get in real life. In real life we get it, but you do not get to work with that, practice with that. That is like robotic arm therapy or otherwise BTE. So you come to know about all those in AI PMR. And you can practice that, you can you come to know about all those instruments there. Along with that, MOT courses, which is having so many syllabuses. So those things you come to know during that 1 year. So you can do those MOT course preparation as well as that 1 year. Get a certificate also for completing the FCROT. So I have that MUHS FCROT form also, which is available in MUHS. So if not MOT, you can go for this 1 year because you come to know about various different materials in this particular 1 year. So that is what I want to share with you all. If you are interested, you can take this leaflets available from me. Okay? Thank you so much and congratulations. All the best. OT is a great profession. I was in West Bengal. I am from West Bengal and I studied in National Institute for Locomotor Disabilities, Kolkata, and I've completed my bachelor's master's from there. And I found that it is flourishing. It's not that many people are saying that it's not known by others. Occupational therapy is not known by many of the people, but it's not that. Every people is knowing about it. People are craving for occupational therapy. They want occupational therapies for their child. So particularly, so it's flourishing day by day. So I think many aspects are there. You have hospital settings, you have clinical settings, you have schools, you have different nursing homes, you have community reintegration, you have telehealth, you have various aspects open in your life. So you can flourish in every aspect. So that is what occupational therapy is all about. So thank you so much and thank you for allowing me to speak. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, ma'am. I request everyone to stand for the national anthem.
जन गण मन अधिनायक जय हिंद भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल वंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्चल जलधि तरंगा तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मागे गाहे तव जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे
Thank you, everyone.
Thank you.
Thank you.